Hey everybody, my name is Laser Can, and welcome back to Pinstripe! In the last episode, we got through the sack shoot, that's what we did. We solved some puzzles, found Pinstripe, still trying to find our good old daughter Bo, trying to meet up with Mr. Dickey and Miss Birdie, and now we finally got into the Pissword Falls. And we're gonna go on and continue this adventure now. Let's go! Let's go! Go, destroy, destroy, destroy. What does that thing say on there? Left. Okay. Don't know if that has to deal with anything. Ooh, what's this? Two red wash. Purchase tickets from Happy's. Oh. Yeah. But I don't wanna. Those are expensive. I'll find my own way.
A water wheel or something.
Yep.
Looks like it might power the lift.
Ooh.
But where's the water?
Oh, I just realized that it says lift instead of left. I can't read. Georgie, I even have glasses on. Like, come on, man. That's not cool. Alright, guess we should just go up here then and cry about my sad feelings. And save. Cool. What's all the... Is that it? There's nothing else here. It's just a save. Maybe we can go over here. Oh, that's a thing I can play with. Oh, I gotta use momentum. 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 Momentum!
A glowing mushroom.
Ah.
This one smells especially like kerosene.
I don't know what that is.
Hey, Ted. Do you remember seeing these things all over Edgewood in the Hangley Pass?
I actually kind of do now.
I don't know. Maybe we can find some frozen drop thingies by lighting them on fire or something.
Ooh, good thinking, George. Good thinking. I got this. Oh, I almost had it. There we go. Puzzles! Ruining my life since 2012. No, I'm just kidding. Oh god. Heart's mine. The heart is mine. And it... Up there it is. Whoa, that's a bouncy looking heart. Come down. There we go. Alright. Cool. Guess you gotta find more. Got a button. Momentum. Come on. Huh. Nope. Nope. We got this. Come on. Come on, Ted. My name's Ted, right? Yeah. There we go. Ow. Give me that heart. Oh, there's buttons up there that I need for the thing. What's that? What the heck is that? Maybe I can get up there. I need one more. I need a green one. I gotta find the green one! Alright, that didn't go as planned. That didn't go as planned either. Great. Onward. Come on, Ted. You got this. Come on! There we go. Come on. Come on. I don't mean to be quiet, but I'm like concentrating so hard right now. Huh. Come on. Come on. We need the momentum. Come on. Can we get up there from this? Can we get up here from this? Yeah, there has to be a way. Can't get up there. How am I supposed to get up there? I don't know how to get up there. Maybe I have to get all the buttons first, and then maybe I could get up there. Okay, I gotta find one more button. Oh, I see. I gotta get that other one. Woohoo! 94. Alright, now that we got that thing working, maybe we did something. Let's get back up here and see. Something happened up here. I think I can get up there. I'm pretty sure I can. What did that do anyway? I don't know if I could get up here. Can I? I have no idea. Maybe not. Georgie, I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm pretty sure I can get up there. I'm just sucking at it right now. Come on, momentum! Oh my god, I almost got it. Georgie, please help me. Am I doing this right? Oh my goodness. Fine. I'm just gonna leave. I'm just leaving. I have to get up there somehow. I might be being stupid about it. I got to do it. We haven't done anything for the past few minutes. And I'm gonna be real sad if I can't. If this is really what I have to do. unless I'm just doing it in the... Unless I'm doing it... Nope, I was doing it wrong this whole time. Alright, what is this thing? This better be worth it. Whoa, what the heck is that? What is that? Well, am I gonna have to hit it with the fire? You stay there, buddy. You stay there. Oh, I can't believe I'm so stupid. I really was able to get up there. And now I probably can't do it again. Come on, buddy. Come on, Ted. You can jump pretty high, buddy. I know you can do it. I know you can do it. Oh my goodness. You've got to be kidding me. Come on! Come on. Okay. Come on, buddy. What is that thing anyway? I don't know, but I'm killing it. Come on. One more time. Okay. Oh, the water's out now. That means the thing's gonna be able to work. And we can go. Darn you, puzzles. Making me feel all sad about myself. There we go. Aw, we got a little ding-a-ling-ling. Onward. One, two, three. So can we not? Can I not? Do I have to buy a ticket?
Hello, Father. Welcome to Pisp Lift Tickets to Red Wash for 300 frozen drops.
No, thanks. Alright, well... Okay, so... Wait. Is this a code? I don't know what the code is. Is there a code I missed somewhere? I don't remember seeing a code somewhere. Well, these numbers light up. So, is there like a code somewhere that I missed? Lift. I don't see anything. I don't see any kind of code somewhere. Unless I missed it somewhere. Maybe there's something up here that I missed. I don't know much else. Did I miss something that was over here? Yeah. I'm missing something that I don't see. cleared the water, so that's all cleared. Good, look, now I can do it. Okay then, down I go. There must be something I'm missing. I am stumped. I have no idea. I have no idea what to do here. Happy?
Hello, Thor. Welcome to Pit Lift Tickets to Red Wash for 300 frozen drops.
No thanks. I am definitely missing something here. And I have no idea what it is. Well, I'm gonna look up here one more time, and if not, I think I'm gonna have to end the episode. God, I feel like I didn't do much in this episode. Just get stuck a lot. And not do a thing. Okay, there has to be something here that I'm missing. Because every time we come up here, it makes a little sound. Where did that ball go anyway? Can I go left? Can I go anywhere? Can I go up? Yep, well, I think I'll figure this out next episode. I'll figure it out later, but for now, we're gonna have to end it there for now. So, yeah. Yeah. This game's getting... This is the part where I have no idea what to do next, but I think we'll figure it out next on the next episode, so... Well, I hope you enjoyed the episode, and I'll see you in the next video. Have a lovely day. Bye!